Plants convert sunlight into sugar. They pump the sugar throughout the plant, all the way down to the roots. Aphids, or plant lice, have a needle-like mouth and stick the bristles in the leaves and suck the sugar as it's on the way down to the root. If you have enough aphids, it can lower the sweetness of the fruit or vegetable. And the only way to deal with sucking insects is to blast them off.